Greetings. Thanks for tuning in to Channel Peace if you can find it. I'm trying to be for real. So I don't understand saying things that's not true. So when I hear the quote, God bless America, and God sheds his grace on thee, and in God we trust, what do they mean? You can't say homeless anymore because it's illegal. You have to say shelterless or houseless. And then they say home, that's an abstract, a home. They just looking for shelter, right?